All right, here's the situation. I made a wild, crazy cast. I got my bait up in the tree. We've all done it. And I'm gonna share with you a good way to get it out of the tree. Reel it up to right about where you think it's almost about to get hung and start getting a little momentum going back and forth with it. And then just let her rip. And that right there is how you get a bait out of a tree. Then you can go on to casting again.